It's a celebration. Let's toast to the fact that I moved out my mama's basement to a condo downtown, cause it's all about location. I sit and drink wine and watch Californication of life. You should have been here to kick it with me. We could have split this whole thing up 50-50. But now I'm at the 40-40 getting bitches tipsy. Killing shit, the ever so talented Mr. Ripley. How I go from being a man that you argue with to me and Dwayne Carter putting out the hardest shit. I should want to go back to the one I started with. But I'm addicted to this life, it's gonna be hard to quit. Yeah.